Hi guys, how are you? In this video we will see the battery drain test. First is we will check with the battery drain test, and then we will see how difficult it is to climb a flyover. So this is going to be a very short video. For those who don't know about this video, this is a continuation of a previous video which I did for battery test of Meraki 91 e-cycle, electric cycle. So that cycle I have purchased for 30,000. You can check my previous videos. In that I have given full review, and I have given the battery drain test, all these things. So please check that. And here in this video we will see how far the battery can go after the light starts to blink. Okay, so we will check how many kilometers it will go. We will check that, and then next is we will see how difficult it is to climb a flyover. Okay, we will see that in this video. So right now, if you see, the light is blinking. Okay, you see this, the light is blinking. So that means actually it is going to die, the battery is going to die, and right now I still have 8.4 kilometer. Let me see if I'm able to make it. Okay, 8.4 kilometer. I need to make 8.4 kilometer, which is 16 minutes. Let me see if I'm able to make it. Okay, so light started to blink. Let's see. Light is blinking. Light is blinking. Let me see if I'm able to make it home. Still 9 kilometers, that is around 8.4 kilometers. I'm in high mode. High mode. Okay. Okay. Okay, if you see now, the light becomes stable. Light is solid now, and it is blinking again. Let me see if I'm able to make it. The power is more or less, it's kind of power is kind of less. Not so dry. I'm not able to see a very big difference, but it's little less. Power is little less. The battery power is little less. Okay guys, so totally I have completed around 4.4 kilometers, and I will tell you frankly what happened is, like, up to 2 kilometers it was going normal. It was like with less, with actually I would say 2% pulling power was less, and then it started to, the pulling power started to decrease, and now I have completed 4.4 and the battery is completely dead. And I'm not at all able to ride my cycle with the motor hub on or off. I'm not able to ride. It is very difficult, very difficult. It is like somebody's pressing the brake as well as pedaling. It is like that. So I'm not at all able to pedal. So I am putting all my power to pedal now. So totally I think that I can do like 4.4 kilometers. That is what maximum. After that the battery becomes completely dead and you will not able to ride the cycle at all. So make sure that you go only exactly 25 kilometers if you plan to go with the pedal assist. And if you have much power and stamina, then you may try with the pedal assist off. Okay guys, now we will check how difficult it is to climb a flyover. Okay, now I have a battery power of 3 and I'm in a high mode, that is high pulling power. So let's see how difficult it is to ride up this electric Meraki 91 e-cycle on a flyover. This flyover is around maybe 500 to 600 meters long, and it has got good steep. So the climb has started already. So you see this. So usually I'll not be able to touch this flyover when I'm on a cycle, but however today, since the traffic is less and it's already evening and I have a bit stamina, so I started doing it. But if you see me riding, it's so easy. It's like I'm riding a Honda Activa, like pedaling a Honda Activa, and I don't even feel a single stress on my legs as well as my body. So it's completely truly easy. When you have a battery power, it's so easy to climb this flyover. And that's it. It's so nice and I don't feel any pressure at all. That is what I want to say. Okay, so in next video I will post some accessories which I have purchased for this cycle and we will go for shopping. Okay, kindly subscribe to my channel and like it and share it if you are really interested in e-cycle, and if you are really interested in long drive, Royal Enfield ride, please follow my channel so that I will post some videos on that. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day ahead. Bye.